It looked like it would work.
Okay, let's try this again.
Pictured a little bit of brandy instead of lemonade, but that was still very nice. That was Michael Burkhead and Dylan Lloyd on clarinet with Crusell.
And maybe some Jack Daniels thrown.